for the first three rounds of the fight, Overlay came out swinging with his dangerous left hook, aggressively attacking the champion. It was difficult to determine who had the edge in this closely contested fight.